EBDB. Beep 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 beep. It's Sunday again. Everyone's so sleepy. I just got out of bed 30 minutes ago. Thumbs up. 30 minutes ago I was comfortably in bed and then I looked at my phone and I was like, oh, I have to stream. That's how it goes. Good morning, y'all. Good morning, y'all. Hello, Jay. Jay got that first. Oh my god. Hello. Nala, welcome in. Abeluna, welcome in. Juno, Citrus, hi. Zuchi! Rain! Hello. Tria! Oh, I'm being bullied. No. Hi, we're gonna try and finish this ref sheet today. That's my plan. That's my only plan. Me finish ref sheet would be nice. I need to get some more of these swatches. Actually, I need this hair color. Hello. Anubis! Give me this and this. These are the actual colors. I have that green, I have that green. I thought there was something else I wanted. I don't think I have this color. Which one of these was the one that I changed to? None of them, apparently. Okay. I think I still used that pink, but the skin color I used, this one. Ah! And then our blush colors. Thank you. I am alive. I am alive. Oh, I have new YouTube video going up today in the afternoon. Please watch new speed paint. There you go, I'm a YouTuber again. Your VTuber is so cute and unique. What? Yo, thank you. Oh my god. Thank you for the Lurk Tree ordering. I'm gonna continue sleeping, so BRB. That's what I say. I'm alive. Love that response. That's all I can say. Like, I don't want to say I'm good because I'm not. I'm living. I'm existing. If you see Astro in chat today, I don't know if we will. She's probably sleeping. Say happy birthday. Today's Astro's birthday. So if you see her, you have to point at her and be like, happy birthday, Astro. You don't have a choice. That's my wife. Mwah. But yeah, rendering things today. We do a little render. This ref sheet, and then I have a PNG tuber, and then that's all my comms from January, and then I can open comms again. Where are the lines for this? Here are the lines for this. Give me a folder. Select the outside. And another line. Well, there's the sun. Okay, cool. Give me this, do that. And there. Oh my gosh, but I hope y'all are having a nice morning so far. Oh my god, it's Sunday again. Every time I blink and I'm like, oh, it's Sunday again, it keeps happening. Just a week away. Just another week. Oh my god, can you believe it? Just another week. My days have been off this week. Oh my god. On Saturday, I thought it was Friday. And on Friday, I thought it was Thursday. And I was like, oh, I've been off this whole time. Hello, Sam, welcome in. Wah. Oh my god, is that the Blaze at midnight? Oh my god, Blaze in my chat. Hi, Blaze. Hi, Blaze. Me every dang time. I'm always wrong. Over 4 hours last night. Delicious. What a fun time. Is it the... The Love Mirror? That's me. That's me. I am the Love Mirror.
I'm brushing my hair while watching your stream and now I broke the dang thing. What a mood. The last time I broke a hairbrush, not even that long ago.
I'll kiss you. Mwah.
What's a big mood? Which one's the halo? Okay. Nope, that is reflecting outside of the hair. Are they not? I literally refreshed it right before stream and it's still disconnected itself. They're all done. Let's see. Let me refund those. Oh, it's glitching. Oh, it's fucking... Oh. Oh, hold on. Wait, this might not be... This might be a Twitch side thing. What the fuck? What's going on here? What's going on? Oh, this might be out of my hands. I thought it was VTS React, but I opened the rewards queue and it just says there's zero requests on everything. And I'm like, that's not right. It goes through when I send it there. What about if I send it here? It might be Twitch acting up. What the fuck? Let's redo something here. Okay, there we go. That one worked. That one worked, but the... Okay. My Twitch is twitching, I see. It's still... That's crazy. They're going through, but I still see nothing in the fucking queue. There's nothing in the queue. Okay, I guess. Yeah, that's working. It's working, but it... Okay, that's weird. It's a gamble right now if you want to redeem something. Yeah, they're still just showing up at zero. Okay, whatever. That's that, I guess. Thanks, Twitch. I will save my canvas. Names don't always pop up in my chat on a mobile. Okay, that is a mobile thing, though. I have had that before. Just fine. Okay. There goes this color. It would be nice to finish this ref sheet today, which I think I will. It shouldn't take me that long to do the rest of this. You have a name for the character you're drawing? This is... I believe her Twitch is... I believe it's just that? Let me see. Yep. This is that VTuber. VTuber, they're gorgeous. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, hello, Jan. Hi. Yandere, welcome in. Welcome in. We do a little drawing today. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Hello, welcome in. Did I do? I did do a little shading. In the eyelids. I think that's just what this brush though. Not eyelids. Morning, Jen! Hello! Welcome on in. Good morning. I'm a guy. I slept weird. I slept in a way that my back and my shoulder hurts without me doing anything. It's so fucked up. How my body just gonna hurt from sleeping wrong? This is the same color, actually. The same blush color. Give me this. You sleep on your arm or something? Exactly. There we go. What's your favorite snack food? Huh? Maybe Funyuns. I haven't had them in a while, though. My BF is racing to catch up to me in Splatoon. Now he's like, what about your art classes? Referring to when I'm watching you stream. I'm like, silly baby, I multitask, my tabs don't close. The multi-tabbing. Powerful technique. That's me though, me with my 45 stream tabs open. Listen, the only reason I have 6 streams open at the same time is for the channel points, okay? I'm here for the channel points, I'm collecting my points. Gotta lurk, everyone. Thank you for lurking. Have 100k points to one stream from it. That's literally me. I've been hit with Nintendo discourse. What's happening? Nintendo DC curse. Oh, you're disconnecting. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, you're locked out forever. DCing every other match. Yeah, rest in peace. That's it. Trying to get work done, but my brain is still loading. That's a mood. If you see me just clicking around and zooming in and zooming out, it's because I'm not fully loaded. You appreciate the serial lurkers? Hell yeah. Please lurk in my streams. Smile. Everything helps. Everything helps. Please lurk in my streams, because if you lurk in my streams, then I still have my CCV above the requirements for Twitch partner. Thank you for the alert. What's happening? The unfilled pixels are not being filled no matter what I do. Okay. Bring the snacks. What's happening? Please, there we go. Okay. Lock this. I need this color grade up. And then... multiply... I don't know what multiply color I used to. That is not a pen. What? Maybe that one. It made my hair like yours. Fun! My hair is not even like this right now. Right now I have box braids. It is already time to stand and stretch. Oh my god. I cut my hair and my friends call me Dora the Black Explorer. That's crazy! How's your weekend been, Brie? What did I do? What did I do this weekend? I don't know, I feel like I didn't do much of anything. besides editing that speed paint finally, I did not do much of anything. I've been chilling. At least trying to. Another stretch complete. I think there's like one of these here, and then they just go up. Do another multiply layer. There we go. Went to the mall yesterday because my ear was healing over one of my piercings. They fixed it though. Oh my god, that's so annoying. I'm glad you got it fixed. The same thing happened to my friend recently. One of his earrings fell out and it immediately healed over. And he was like, well. Thank you for the hydrate. And I looked in the mirror and I'm like, my ear ate it. Who doesn't like Doritos? There's some flavors of Doritos I don't like, but like the original ones are fine. I have a double helix pairing on my left ear. I also tried not to sleep on that side. And yet! And yet still, where'd the earring go? Where'd your earring hole go? I eated it. Literally, that's what happened. At church, buying thigh highs for a femboy cosplay as the Roman femboys before me would have intended. Why is church selling thigh highs? Why is church selling anything? Or is it just the venue? Is it just being rented out? You said my hair got trapped on the backings and it fucked everything up. Oh my god. Your church doesn't sell thigh highs? I haven't been to church since high school. I mean, it sounds kind of convenient. Do you post on Twitter when you're accepting commissions? Yes, I do. Hello, hello, welcome in. Yeah, I will post on Twitter the next time my comms are open, which will be sometime soon. I have two left. Actually, let me make this a clipping layer. Oh my gosh. Paris always hooks chef's kiss. Yo, thank you. Oh my god. Oh, they're still like shit from their last and found. Oh, okay. You know, that kind of makes sense. Chef's kiss. Early, Mara. I am early today so we can go say hi to Astro after stream. Hello, Tay. I need a lot of chips and more sweets than salty. That is also me. Oh my god. Actually, I'm changing it. My favorite snack food is chocolate covered pretzels, actually. Actually, that's what I'm deciding. Because I will consistently go back for those. Like, it keeps happening. Like, I'll forget about them for a while, and then I'll remember they exist, and then I have to eat, like, three bags of them, and that's it. Regular chocolate or white chocolate? Regular or dark chocolate. How many donations do I have to have a full stream in deep fry? I would not do that because I think my stream would actually just die. Like, the bitrate goes down every time I do it. Like, it would be doomed. My poor bitrate. Chocolate, peanut butter, pretzels, let's go. So we have to look here, you're already decided to call me when I have a design and you're open. Thank you. I got a question about how to use an avatar like you are? I can try to answer it. Have you thought about padding your bitrate? Will that fix it? If I'm nice to it, will it fix itself? Okay, let me be deep fried for the 2 minutes at least. Okay. I just wanted to finish coloring those lines. There you go. Hi, Nova! Which I'm gonna just select this. Go here. Go here. Maybe not the color actually. Go like that. Thank you for the care package. Oh, that is. Way I cannot tell if that's blurring or not. Oh my god. I realized that like the deep prayer demon makes the mic do funny things. Like in my OBS, I see the like the audio capture thingy being silly. It looks so silly right now. It's just bouncing. There we go.
I put this on, add, and put this, no, it would have to be, would it be about this? Oh, that is a directional blur. What the fuck? There we go. Your stream is just frozen for me. I can't see or hear anything. Damn.
I can do
it is still playing on my side, though. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Yeah, I can see you. I'm like, I still see the playback in my preview, so... in my Twitch preview. There we go. Maybe I will make this more of a yellow color. Okay, this one is the halo, right? Cool. That there. Nope, no, no. Add. There we go. Oh, pretty. Hi, Jay. Ooh. Okay, now I just need this layer. Fix some of these lines. And then another layer. Or a glow on top of them. Thank good weekend, because I won money last night. Oh, nice. Always good.
Oh my god. That was so heavy. Whoops. Okay. Maybe like an airbrush or maybe? What programs or applications do you use to have it work on stream? So, when you get a VTuber model, you can use. There's a couple different tracking programs, but the most widely used one, at least over here in the West, is VTube Studio. Oh, that's not the layer I thought it was. Oh. But yeah, I'm using VTube Studio. You need some kind of camera for tracking. VTube Studio, you can use webcam or you can use Android phone or iPhone. There's another tracker that they have as well, but I forget what it's called. But yeah, I'm using an iPhone. That's all. I've heard of needing two or three different programs for it. It makes me confused. It kind of depends on what you're doing. I know that with my current setup, I have... I guess two different programs right now. But one of them is just for like Twitch redeem stuff. It's not like necessary for tracking. But yeah. The program used to make live 2D VTuber models is called Live 2D Cubism. But like, if you're not making your own model, then you don't need that program. Boo Boo drawing armpits? Boo Boo! Boo Boo getting banned from my chat? No. No, don't be sad. I'm sorry. Hi, Boo Boo.
Oh my god, you guys. Look at my Uber E Tokyo drifting. Better not spill my wind juice.
Hello, my back hurts from working so much. Or maybe it's from my giant cat sitting on me. Aw. Hi, Choi. Welcome in. Thank you for the 6 months. Tell your kitty I said hi. Oh my goodness. I don't know where my cat is. He was hanging around this morning. And I don't know where he's gone now. Coffee! What kind of cat do you have? someone from stream chat before told me he's an American short hair. Let me get a picture of Slinky. Let me get a picture of Slinky. He's a little silly boy. What is ya? It's me, the beverage man. Mwah. You are the beverage man? Oh my god, here. Let's just get this one. Here is my long boy. What you do to have it in a corner like that? I think VTubing is so cool. So when you open VTube Studio, right? It's just... Imagine it's a character in a box with a green screen. You can move it around wherever. I just have the entire capture like this. So imagine that, like, I have a character and then I'm, like, green screened out the background. Slinky pick redeem. Imagine the redeem is just Slinky randomly popping up and then fading back down. There's probably a way to do that. There's definitely a way to do that. Very distinguished gentleman. Look at him. This cat steals bread. This cat be stealing bread. This is my baby boy though. He's so cute though. He's so cute, but he's so evil. He is so, so evil. Can cats eat bread? I don't think they're supposed to. I've stopped him every time, but he keeps trying. Bread goblin. He just be stealing. So you still see the green screens, but we don't. Yeah, kind of, yeah. Basically like that. But yeah. I don't know what extent you know about streaming in general, but the streaming program I'm using is OBS. I have three cats. A tidy calico female who's way too affectionate. Then I have a gray short hair cat who's a beer gut who's way too affectionate. Then my lord and savior is my huge Maine Coon tabby who dwarfs my pit bull and judges everyone from his throne. Aw, baby. Baby. My mother has made me consider getting a second cat, but I don't think I want to right now. Maybe later. I have a tuxedo cat named after Zoro from One Piece. He's the kindest cat I've ever had. And then my recent one is Gizmo, fully black and a gremlin. Oh my gosh, baby. Hi, Meku. Welcome in. Hi, Meku. Hi. Hi, Meku. This is becoming reference sheet. I need the glowy clip. Add. Okay. But yeah. Honestly, what I recommend, if you know absolutely nothing about VTubing, go on YouTube and just type how to be a VTuber. There's like so many just people talking about shit all the time, forever. Like, there's way more information there now than there was when I started. Oh my god. If you know absolutely nothing about VTubing, good. Do not search anything up for legal reasons. This is a joke. Oh my god. If you know nothing about VTubing, good. Just start running. Run in the opposite direction. Microphone like picking up audio that it did not before. Did I turn this on accident? You know, I might have. It wouldn't be a first. It's bothering me. Why is it doing that? I'm gonna kiss you. Hi, Jen. What way to scare me off? Once you get into VTubing, it's a fucking rabbit hole. I have neighborhood cats, like quite a few I consistently see, especially the Siamese boy. My friend's cat is a tortoiseshell cat named Mia, and she's a sweet silly bee. Oh, just a little baby. Oh my god, just a little baby. She's just a little baby. I want more cats and more dogs, but my mom said we need more space. I'm contemplating just moving my brother outside. Honestly, that's fair. Window sound. There we go. Not my phone. Window sound. Okay, I need this and this and a pen. I think I gave the nails like a darker color. I did. Bui, that's me. Hi, Meku. On the topic of cats, I have three, but we take in more to care for them than find them at home. Oh, nice. Mine is Possum. She was found in October under our engine to keep warm, and she sounded like a hissing possum. She's an adult, but tiny. Oh my goodness, baby. I love just finding cats. This is why I like cats, because I just be finding them, and then I'm like, oh shit, free cat. That's how I got Slinky. I was like, oh shit, free cat. Hello, your model's gorgeous. Thank you. I made it myself. Maria has more turtles than cats? I was gonna say, I don't think I've ever seen a turtle in person, but I don't know if that's true. I might have. But like, they are not around here. I am not near water. Not water. I'm not near like anything. I'm like in dry Midwest. We get like foxes and shit. Foxes and coyotes. And we see deer here too. The school I work at close by is only 2 miles away from a beaver dam. Oh my god. Pretty orange and yellow turtles here. They gang up on people. We got foxes, deers, and rabbits as well. That makes... Oh my gosh. I'm in a desert. All I see are rabbits or scorpions. That makes sense. Definitely bossy though. Only lovin's when she wants them. And when you walk by, sometimes she just swats at you. She definitely thinks she runs the place. What, I'm really sad she comes over and comforts me. I also think she's my mom. I call out mom, she comes running and meowing. Oh my gosh. What a baby. What a baby. What a nice cat. Oh my gosh. Bro, Slinky sees me in pain and injured and he just walks over my dead body, you know? That's my cat. Literally, that's what happens. Not too long ago, I fell down the stairs again, and I was just laying at the bottom of my stairs, and Slinky came out of my room to come look at me. But then he just walked over my body, and I was like, oh. It was really funny though. Just making sure you weren't dead, since you weren't, he had nothing to fret about. I guess. And that's most of the sheet. This background is actually going to be white. Maybe like a neutral. I mean like a beige. Something like that, maybe. And Josh comes in to get you out of bed. She jumped on me and rubbed all over my blankets, accidentally stepping on my stomach a few times. Oh my gosh, baby. Oh, baby. Hello, Shroomer. Hello. Okay, this is... Never mind, I have to stand and stretch. This is the last part that needs to be colored. I'm on an aggressive amount of cold and flu meds. Oh no. I hope you feel better soon. Okay. It's already been an hour. Boba milk tea at my Dollar Tree. I'm hoping it tastes good so you don't have to keep spending $5 at the actual boba place. Oh my gosh. I hope it tastes good. Yeah, but our oldest cat is my little sis. His name is Mickey Mouse, but called Mr. Kitty. He was recently diagnosed with diabetes, but we started noticing he had started always drinking water and doing anything to steal or get food. Oh no. Mr. Kitty! Okay. This way. Here, and I think there's nowhere else these lines sprout. Okay, I need this layer to be above these two. Let's just color these. No, I do not have anti-aliasing on. Or area scaling. Dear God. Even with max area scaling, it does not make a difference. Okay, cool. Okay, now come in my hand. Thank you for the hydrate. I have iced tea today. He's the one who stays with you in your room when you're sick. Stays with you in your room for days when you're sick. Oh, baby. Oh my gosh. I wish I could get my cat to sit with me when I am not feeling well, but no. I'm out here dying from like cramps or something, and Slinky's like, let me walk on you, that'll help. The box. I be getting smacked around. Make them taste like heavy, put them in a slow cooker or lowest heat your stove can go with 50% water, 25% honey or maple syrup, 25% dark brown sugar. Boba absorbs the flavor they are cooked in. Oh my god. Healing getting your kidney stuffed up for cats. God. I understand. Slinky be like, I love you, so I have to walk on you. And I'm like, okay, I guess. Kevin. That's possum. Aw. I don't know why he does that. He's so awkward. Like, he can't just sit down. If he gets on my lap, he has to like walk around for a while and then like make biscuits and like walk back and forth for a while. He won't just sit. Hey, Manku has started getting outside, but he doesn't run off. He hides under something near the door and literally screams until I come get him. Yes, me, or he won't come out. My mom or brother. What is this game that your cat has decided to play? Slinky, like, but mom, if I shouldn't walk on you like a mountain, why are you on the ground? Sobbing and crying. It's okay. Yeah. If he's making biscuits on you, he wants to lay down, but you are uncomfy. Dang it. Brie being filled with bones. Curse me being filled with bones. That's messed up. Okay, next one. I did not. I feel like I did not sleep right. I am not awake at all. But somehow I'm still here working. Did you see Spat's clip on Twitter on the V-Bridger mouse she did? Shit's so smooth and accurate. I have not seen. I have not taken a peek. I haven't been on Twitter besides posting shit. Like, I post stuff on Twitter and then I leave. No, same. I don't think I slept right either. I haven't slept at all. Nova! Oh my god. Can you share a link to it? Yeah, hold on. Let me let you share a link. I post a retweet for an hour and then dip. It's literally how I feel. I'm trying to be on Twitter less. I'm actively trying my best. Love Spatch's stuff. Spatch's so good. Spatch's so cool. Wow, it looks really smooth.
I can do it.
There we go. Okay. Boo, 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 boo. I was talking to you yesterday about it. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Clap, clap, clap. I need to recolor these outlines. That is the wrong outline there. This one. Oh, this is all the same layer. That's kind of useful, actually. I want to do it, but I still don't own an iPhone to test V-Bridger. I was going to use the money I got from Ladies Model to buy one, but then I lost my job. Sadly, I have to do things like eat. I had to use the money on food and stuff. SMH. Pain. Maybe one day I will open V-Bridger. I bought V-Bridger, then didn't do anything with it. I've been too busy dying, you know? I manifest to get iPhone for you. Okay, let me see. Slayer, so okay. We should convince someone who's getting rid of theirs or something. That is the way to do it. Buy it secondhand. That's how I got mine. I got mine from my cousin. Where is the... Okay, it's all the way up here. Clip. Oh wait, does that have the hair ones too? It do. Damn. Okay, we'll just leave it here. My fam is all in Vegas and I live in PA, so I never see them. Pain. Sag. But yeah, I got lucky. Okay, let me color these flowers white. Looking to get a Chibi model done, art rigging, or even toe picks in return for iPhone 10, better hit me up. That's wild. That is wild. Little bros kitty, I found her on her porch as a kitten and lowered her into a crate and then brought her in, bathed her, and then took to the vets. Ended up keeping her. She's more of a shy feral cat, definitely still working on getting used to humans. She will rub on your legs and stuff, but won't stay if you try to touch her with your hands. It runs away when you get close. She comes closer if you stand still, though. Mr. Kitty was found while my mom was mowing the lawn. He started rubbing on her legs. Just a friendly boy. I coincidentally have an iPhone 11 casually sitting in my back pocket in mint condition. Wow! He was all torn up, so I took him in. Vet said, looked like he jumped out of a car on a highway and got in a scrap. His lurch flees, and also an angel. Just a baby. Just a baby. Mr. Tom would grab him by his tail and pull him around. Aw, oh, that's a baby. Okay. Wait, no, I still don't have all the flat colors, actually. I'm wrong. I'm incorrect. I keep thinking I have them all and then I don't. Hello, Lion. Hi, Lion. Hi. Hi, Lion. That's the first Twitch stream I watched since downloading Twitch. Hey yo, welcome in. How'd you get here? Twitch putting me in recommendations? Okay. Been doing that for a while. What's happening? You can't trust nobody. I don't want you around. I feel like I'm at a break now. You don't want to find me face down. You so betrayed now. No one to blame now. You so hold me down. Still streaming with his friend, so I downloaded it. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm gonna use this layer for this actually. The difference in following and subscribing. So subscribing is as you think it is. It's a monthly subscription. There's like three different tiers and it supports your streamers. And it also gets you emotes. Is it this way? Oops. What layer are you? There you go. Subs cost money, but following is free. Correct. That's about it. Supportive, I can spell. You can spell so good, Trumer. Shoot. Let me use a different color actually. That is not what I selected. Oh my god. Got more Claritin D and NyQuil in me right now than blood. Could get a pass on spelling. Oh, is being sick fun? Are you having a good time? No. Trumer's having an experience right now. I might make this brush more. The comment section in your attentiveness, but still being chill is making it impossible to leave. If you have to go somewhere, don't feel obligated to stay. I'm just in here, existing. It's what I do. Nah, man, I want to fight my main doctor in a Waffle House parking lot. Whoopsie. I think I will need one darker shade than this, maybe. Let's go back over here. I just need to be getting ready, but I can do that and stay. I see. I did not get ready. I woke up, rolled out of bed, and was like, it's Sunday, it's time to stream. It's Sunday, it's time to stream. Light, what the heck? Not the one tap. No, I don't got a schedule. It's just whatever ends up happening. I stream Sundays and Tuesdays, and then I try to do a third day of the week, but that one's never planned. Waffle House is one of those places that are only good after midnight. I've never been to a Waffle House. I don't know if they exist where I am. Say you've never been either. Yeah, I've never been to a Waffle House. You have an upper respiratory infect, so I can't do anything for you. Just drink fluids and rest. And then yesterday I went to the ER because I was coughing up blood. ER doc said, here you go. Pneumonia. You should have been put on antibiotics. Really going to get worse if not. Give me antibiotics meds. My main doctor just let me get sicker. God. That's really how it goes sometimes. What the fuck? I used to get Waffle House breakfast every time my grandma and auntie babysat me when I was young. Although trying it as an adult is an experience? Oh no. Oh no. What food they got at Waffle House? I swear, if they don't have waffle fries, they ain't on my bucket list. Oh my god. I have no idea. I know nothing about Waffle House besides it being an internet phenomenon as well. It's the lowest quality food, and the waitress will hate you for coming. Go, but it's so good after 1 a.m. This is the Waffle House experience. I see. I understand. I'm learning things today. Oops. That back. Last time I ate at Waffle House, I was 22. It was 3 a.m. and it was me and 5 drunk friends from a party. It sounds about right. I think going to the most dirtiest fly-infested restaurant is a shared experience going to Waffle House. The hash browns were lit though. Okay. There's this one TikTok that's like, is it good? No. Will you get good service? No. Do you recommend it? Yeah, totally. You need to go. And it's like that. She spilled 3 drinks on herself, and after the 3rd, the waitress came back with a sippy cup. Good. What? Fun. A good, fun experience for everyone. Wow. Can I get a blur tool, perhaps? It's like dinner and a show if you go to the right Waffle House. My god. Oh, I think there's a cat at my door. Hold on. Slinky's here. Hi, Slinky.
What you doing? Hello, how you doing, baby boy? What you doing now?
He's being an old guy. Hi. Slinky in my room. Baby here. The nearest Waffle House is like 2 hours away, and that requires planning. You can't just plan to go to Waffle House. Oh my god. It's time to stand. It's time to stand again.
Hi, Slinky. Oh, I forgot to put on my Fitbit. Hi! Slinky baby! Slinky baby, hi! Hi! Hello! Hi!
What do you so get so? What you doing? That point, you should just go to a Studio Movie Grill. I kid, it's expensive as heck, but nice for date spots. Blaze is telling me things. As if I would ever go on a date. The unofficial Waffle House Index that the EPA used to judge how bad a disaster area was. Yeah! If Waffle House isn't open, then it's really bad. We hooked the lady up though, tipped her like $150 on a $70 meal, and we were there less than 2 hours. Shroomer, go wild.
Hi.
I'm a heathen and order waffles at IHOP, so I wish to go to a Waffle House. I hope they have waffles at Waffle House. Last big hurricane in Florida closed a bunch of Waffle Houses and started a panic. Oh my god. It's so wild to me that, like, on a yearly basis, everyone in Florida is just like, well, time to lose our homes. Like, what? Is it worth it? Is it worth it for the warm weather? I went to KFC once and had no- that had no chicken? I guess I'll believe Waffle House has no waffles. The Waffle House with no waffles? I felt it was right since we were all drunk and one friend spilled a bucket worth of milk on herself and the other had to be carried out because she couldn't walk by herself. Dear God. I'm on a date with a girl. It was so awkward. We walked around a park and sat on our college's break space with a friend. God. Don't take me on a date, because I will just leave. I don't want to go anywhere. So burgers and steak dinners at IHOP, basically anything but the pancakes. I mean, that's real though. Burger King once and they had no burgers. I asked, well, what do you got? And dude said, we got fries. Bro, remember IHOB? Why is that familiar? Wait, why do I remember that?
I can do it.
International House of Burger. Oh! Oh my god, I remember that. International House of Bitches! What's going on in the International House of Bitches?
Riley the musician.
Hold on, I'm holding. Hear me out? Okay.
By me.
Okay. Okay, okay. New strip club type name. That's so iconic. I like it. Remember the art trends of like goth IHOP and other stuff? Goth IHOP? I actually do not remember this. What the? Okay, food. Okay, that I might remember that. There's like one particular artist that made like a ton of those, and I'm not gonna remember their name. Goth girl IHOP. Oh no. Oh no. What is going on? Oh, it's like expansion on Femboy Hooters. Okay, I understand where this came from now. Because I remember Femboy Hooters. I don't remember, like, anything else of this, though. I somehow did not see the rest of it. That's crazy. I like the ones where they just add a last character at the end for no reason. Okay, what part of this do I want to render? Dress, I guess. It's gonna be on a multiplayer layer. Ooh, I might need to change the amount of paint on here. Let's make this like 50 and see if I can get that. Okay, yeah, we'll just lower this.
Slinky, where you going?
Slinky boy! Rare trenches they did besides IHOP, Hooters, now Steakhouse. Sorry. Yeah, there's a Denny's. There's a MILF Denny's. According to Google Images. And there's an Eagle Applebee's. Does Applebee's still exist? Is that place still in business? Unfortunately. Been to an Applebee's in like several years. Thank you. Has anyone gone to a Dairy Queen? I had to really think about that. Didn't they do a Starbucks too? I didn't see one. There might be. We're getting a Dairy Queen in my town. I've never seen one, so I want to know what to expect. It's been a second. There's a place by me, like Hooters, but they focus on ladies with big butts, thick thighs, instead of big booba. Oh my gosh. Trimmer, you be having the wildest information all the time. All the time, forever. You just be knowing things. It's fun to hear stories from Shroomer because I don't go outside. Used to work near one. They got okay. Good toast and cream gravy is alright. Oh. I think the last time I got actual food from Dairy Queen and not like just ice cream, it was pretty good. More places didn't have massive menu, instead just focused on a few things, but did a few of them really well. Honestly, yeah, that's fair. I want breakfast food now. I will not get it though. There's a male Hooters, it's called Tallywhackers. What a fun name. What is going on? Actually bring the shading in. I'm a protector. Okay. Okay. This is some rendering. Let me get like an eraser. Get an airbrush eraser though. Shroomer, stop giving me this information. Hate that. I will not. I will not look it up, thank you. No, you cannot make me. I will not do that, thank you. Peer pressure. Peer pressure until I tie you out forever. This is my city. You have forgotten. This is my city. My city. Picks a small rock. Gets really sad about it. Alright, multiply color again. Here I go again. This is not the brush I need. One. Pebble. Yeah, that's what they're called. Did you forget? I remembered. Good job. I saw a poll on Tumblr the other day. How do you read the acronym TY, like for thank you, in your head? Like whenever I see it, I don't read thank you. I read the actual letters TY. I think it's funny how like some of them I'm like, those are letters, and then some of them I'm like, that's a noise. Thank you, but said really fast. My brain goes, this is code for thank you. Don't ask me how I pronounce, cause this how I pronounce this emote wouldn't exist if I didn't say it in 4K. Lamo. I love that. I think when I say it out loud, it's usually like a lamau. I've called small rocks stones and teeny rocks pebbles, depending on your definition of small, I guess. It makes sense. Lamo. Laughing my ass off. There you go. Laughing ass my off. I literally like forget that LMAO is an acronym for something. Like it's just a word now to me. I use it so much that it's just a word. Llama. Blaze, you've infected everyone. Now everyone sees it as Llamo. laughing and molding openly. I don't like that. The clip I just DM'd you made my community lose it. Oh no. I use LMAO, not as a sign that I'm actually laughing, though. Sometimes it's just pain. So many of my friends in my Discord server renamed themselves Lamo, including my Twitch team. That's fucked up. That's the fucking... That's like, it's like making a typo, but out loud. You know when the group chat makes fun of a typo for like the rest of your life? Like, that's what that is. It's the law that if you ever have a meme tag on Twitter, it's gotta be called, it's gotta be hashtag Lamo. Can you put special characters in a hashtag like that? Could you do that? Lamo. That one mistake made folks say that shit for like 3 months. Not the Lamo games. Oh my god. Doomed. You cannot. This is so sad. In true pretty fashion, I am fashionably awake. I woke up 5 minutes before- Sorry about burping. I woke up 5 minutes before you went live, but fell back asleep. Good morning, Prinny. Good morning. Welcome in. Welcome in. Hi. Hi. Hello. Hi. Hi. Hello. Hi. Oh my god, Tess! Oh my god! Mwah. Free ego burps, the economy is booming right now. What the fuck? Not the economy. Steals your glasses, but Tess, why? I need those. Well, now I know that when Blaze streams, I can wander into chat and be like, oh look, it's my favorite Lamo streamer! I'm gonna start crying. Why is everyone stealing from me and throwing shit at me? Like, what the fuck did I do? Instead of buying me food. This is this cutie on my screen. Let me give Mel a shout out. There you go. Mel has such an easy name to remember. To be fair, throwing things is free. Bro, I'm poor right now. That's fair. That's fair. I know. I understand. Package of caring time. Okay. Let me save. This looks amazing. Thank you. You know what I had for dinner last night? Sleep real. I am so easy to be won over. Like, you can bribe me with food and it's that easy. It's that simple. What was I rendering? Oh, I was doing the sleeves. Let me get an airbrush. Oh, is it mirror time? Oh, okay, hold on. I'm so tired. You save so much money if you just don't eat. That's me. Me too. I want not highlight on this side. My heart and soul, one of many VC VTuber OC harem. That's so real. Wait.
I can do it.
Buried my face in his heart. Me too. That's what I'm doing. This is the only way I can sleep peacefully. I said a crumb of the screenshot from the infamous day just so you can see how quickly shit went from server to server like wildfire. Oh no. Oh my god, hold on, I have to stretch again. They should make a patch for the human spine. Oh shit, hi Roxo. Hi Malware. Oh, I forgot this emote existed. It's in there. It's buried in there. I have that. I agree, my spine is now the letter C. Bro, I look like a shrimp.
I'm not proud.
Oh my god. What was I doing? I was putting highlights. I was putting a little highlighting. Honestly, I'm gonna leave it for now. Shall we start the hair? I've somehow managed to loop back around and do the hair last. That's wild. Let me put the airbrush on these horns. You guys back looking like the Hunchback of Notre Dame. Real. This is so pretty already. Thank you. Oh my god, now I have to stretch my hands too? Wild. Let's see if that was a sneeze. That was a sneeze. Thank you. I appreciate it. Stretch toes redeem when? When I have toe rigging, should I put toe rigging on my next model? Should I put toe rigging on my next model? Specifically Murato's redeem? I'm not gonna do that for this one. Toe rigging controlled by blinking? Yo! Yo, I should put that on Segoy's model. He'd love that. He fucking loved it. The toes wiggle when the model talks. Do it. Don't tell him. Just do it. Segoy takes his dogs out. And then they're just fucking wiggling around and he can't understand why. You're giving this man too much power, but that's also why I'm saving points. Save your points. He's gonna have a good amount of redeems. If I ever get to draw toes for a model, I'm absolutely doing that for shits and giggles. I got 106k? I don't know how many points I have in his stream. I have no idea. I can go check. He's playing Osu? It's been years. Let me see where I'm at. The answer is probably not enough. Oh, I'm at 104k. Okay, that's not bad. Sheppy! Hi, Sheppy. Hi. I'm gonna send an emote and then not be able to hear. Oh, he's gonna be in there forever. Okay. Blah blah blah. Hello, y'all. Welcome in, y'all. Hi. Hi. Hello. Hades, hello. Welcome in. But anyway, yeah. Segoy's model has all the individual toes separated. I just forgot to do anything with them. I probably should. Like, I did that intentionally. Like, I planned to do something and then I forgot. I hella disapprove anything that's got to do with toes. I only disapprove if it's not funny. If it's funny, if it's for the bit, then hell yeah. It has to be funny. Oh What if the toes had physics? Like, what if it, like, he moved and they just, like, bounced a little? They keep gifting him. I told you, he's never going to be free. This man is going to be streaming for an entire fucking month. Like, that's it. He's gonna be streaming for a year. Endless Segoy. Segoy will never be free. By the time Segoy is done with the subathon, I'm going to be done with his model. That's how long it's gonna take. Slippery Summer Dude Kissy. Oh my gosh. Mwah. I go. Thank you for your mod duties. Twinkle toes. I'm telling you. I think I should just give his toes a little physics. I think it'd be funny. I think if he turns his head and his toes start bouncing, it'd be kind of silly. And then I'd be asked to remove it. How would anyone see them anyways? So one of his outfits has no shoes. What if he bounces in place to do a little curl? I love it. We're just filled with bad ideas. See, I will make something awful. I'll do something. Mm-hmm. do that with the toast, that would be so impressive. Oh my god, hi Mal. Shouts earlier and I couldn't wait to come back and check it out. Looks amazing. Oh man. Yeah, people were asking. I was like, you can follow them here. I'm so tempted to read it, but I didn't want to spoil yet. I see, I understand. Sorry to come to the combos while it's cursed. It's okay. I swear I'm done talking about rigging feet. I swear, I'm done. We're done now. I need to finish that fucking model. But yeah, I want to finish Sugoi's model so I can start Tria! Start reading Tria's model. I'm excited for Tria because I get to do the sparkly shit. I get to do the sparkly stuff on Tria's model. I need to get out of bed because my spine is screaming. Please get out of bed. It is time. It is time to get up. Please. Please for me. I just lean back until my spine is the letter L again. I. Don't do this. Don't do this to your spines. I go to doctors and get an x-ray, but that requires me doing adult things and spending money I don't have. I mean, understandable. I draw in bed. I game in bed. No. I keep trying to draw in bed, but the second I get in bed, I'm too sleepy. That's it. I stand up and crack symphony. You stand up crunchy? Oh my gosh. Out here being crunchy? Crispy? Computer chair doesn't have lower lumbar support. Ah. I keep trying to sit up straight. What I need is to elevate this tablet a little more. It's slightly too low for me. I need to erase this line. Doing an exam from bed this morning, I figured it wasn't a good idea. Yeah, no, I'd just fall asleep again. I would not survive. Time to put a book under the tablet. What the fuck is Stanley? Phone, please. Tablet is now named Stanley. Y'all are naming my tablet Stanley? I guess that's an okay name. Not fall asleep, just be too lazy. Exactly. You're too cozy, too comfy. The stress of the exam is not getting to you when you're comfy in bed. Okay. work backwards for this one piece. There we go. Okay, name my car and refer to her specifically by her name. Good for her. Stress? Never heard of that? Are you sure? Are you certain? Because if so, you've lived a very blessed life. Just my under one. There we go. You're under high sedation, just don't let things get to you. If I could do that, I would. The car's name is Bianca, but my old one was old Betsy. I don't know my sister's current car name, but her old one was Candace. Candy. My name was almost Bianca, but then it was not. Now I'm a Brie. Bianca. I don't like that. I don't like the way that sounds. Zoom out. How are we looking? Okay, I don't want the slide. Hold on. Sold that. If I was in my name would have been Ernesto after my mother's father, and I'm like, I would have changed it as soon as I turned old enough. What a name. Not even just Ernest, Ernesto. What experience that would have been. It is becoming hair. It is becoming hair. What, like? There we go. I love this brush of yours. I wish I could give it to you. but they deleted it off the Clip Studio asset store, so I just have it here in memory. I could probably find something similar though. Like, it's literally just like a round watercolor brush. Like, it's something close to that. I need to fix like everything that's going on right here. Okay. None of the art here to deliver weird romance stories care to hear? I don't know if I trust that. I don't know if I trust that at all. I should have deleted brushes all the time. Oh, okay. It's still, I'm like, feel bad because like they deleted them. I don't want to re-upload them or anything. Brie, what's my favorite food? That is literally so hard. That is such a hard question to answer. So you're the reason my drive to work got weird. Favorite food's so hard. Probably some kind of breakfast food. I like breakfast food is like my favorite type of food overall. I'm sorry, Hades, I can't help being a god. Sometimes I'm just a little quirky like that. I love you for it. Oh my god. Eggs and bacon and all that? Yeah. Yeah. Hash browns go crazy. I'm just a fan of breakfast food. I really am. Breakfast food enjoyer. What time is it? 2.5 hours. I'm trying to stay live until Astro goes live so then I can be like, happy birthday, Astro. We can go say happy birthday. Trust me, life is so much better. Find another way, baby, keep yourself together. Live another day, then you'll put you in my head. If you're feeling down, baby, I'll make you remember. I know that I make all my mistakes, your mistakes. I just want to mention you're a good young girl. Astro appears so we get happy birthday. Literally, I'm just sitting here. I'm sat here. Waiting. Today's Astro's birthday! Anya! Yeah, coming in like a ninja. Oh yeah. Thank you for the care package as well. Let me save. It's been a second. Disney Pixar's Cars. That's what I'm here for. I'm here for Disney's Pixar's Cars.
smile. Here to share some love. Your art is absolutely amazing. Your art and beauty is amazing as always. Thank you. Nah. Ka-chow. Ka-chow. Ah. My new name, lovely ex nyanja. Catchphrase ka-chow, then you're out like a light. It's that easy. Oh my gosh. Wow, this looks like hair. I'm almost done with this hair.
I can do it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Almost out of that hair situation. Harry, I knew what you meant.
I'm almost done with the hair. Then what's left? I don't fucking know. I gotta look at it. Left is the love and affection from chat. I maybe so. Okay, where is these lines? Thank you. I want to add a couple more over this way, so I'm not gonna use that. And give me this. It's time to stretch again. Okay, also I'm deep red. Yeah, let me save.
I have to stretch.
Mm-hmm.
PUI summer map. If I say goodbot, does it still do the thing? Oh my god, say goodbot. Oh, it does it for everyone. I think it's like bad bot too, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh my god, I thought my monitor broke. No, I am literally like this. I can sit down. My eyes are dying. So is my bitrate. I'm deep fried. They put me in the deep fryer. I can't do anything about it. Breakfast ends in an hour, so I should hurry. God! I like the McGriddle. I prefer sausage biscuit though. My favorite sausage egg cheese bagel though. I love a bagel. I run to McDonald's real quick, get breakfast sandwiches. Me want breakfast sandwiches. It's a short redeem, thankfully. Yeah, 15 seconds left. Sketch come you draw, man. I see Keisha, never mind.
There you go. And there you go. Oh, however, sounded like a pilot. I am talking to you from the intercom. Oh, we're switching. Okay, hold on. Goodbye. Hi. Turn on notification final when commission's open. Yes. My next commission batch is gonna be just chibis, but after that, it is whatever. Socials. I think you can do Twitter. Did I make that? I don't remember. Is there a Twitter command? Yes. Okay. Want chibis? Yeah, I'm doing animated chibis next batch. Chibis? Animated? Yeah, like the one on my overlay. All but the Love Mirror Train. Today your conductor is love. Please remember to hydrate, eat something if you haven't already. This is all from your conductor, Brie. This is true. And the one on my overlay, I don't know where it is in my overlay, otherwise I'd grab it. It's somewhere in here. No, it is bottom left, but I mean in my layers. I don't know what the fuck it's called in my layers. Oh, is it this? It's her. It's her. Baby girl. I'm starting animating my own chibis. Oh, hell yeah. Hello, Lemon. Welcome in. I just made like 100 of them now. I have a folder of so many of these fucking chibis. Okay, when it's big things, but small things look nice. Small things are easier to animate. I just close my eyes. It's done. Gimme this one too. Erase line. I thought I already did this, but I guess I didn't do it for all of them. I'm animating expression. Faces are my favorite thing to draw. I understand. I understand. I am understando. Ooh.
I was about to do something. Oh, let me do the gold bits. Let's make these shiny and reflective. Oh! Thank you for the 420, Gibri Hash Brown McD's dollar sandwich money. Yo, thank you. Oh my god. It's already fucking 10:40 here, but like next time. Next time I will make impulsive purchase. Okay. Okay. It's Sunday, breakfast comes at 11:30. Wait, it's different on different days? Wait, for real? What the heck? Wait, actually? Hold on. Oh god, now it's fucking reverse. Wait, I can just... What is it? I do... There we go. Depending on where you are, yes, it's different on other days. What on earth? I didn't know that. I don't know if that's true in my state. Turn 30 Monday through Friday, 11 on Saturday, 11:30 on Sunday because chose churchgoers. Oh, what on earth? Your mom! Oh my god, hi, I am mom. Hi, bunny. I can't always check. I can check. I think it might still be... Oh, I think it actually is. Are you ordering breakfast? I was considering it. Should I? Should I use the pretty money? I gave Bree the knowledge. I'm being enabled. Like now. I'm being enabled. Wait, am I at the right? Okay. No, I think this is pre-pressure. Never mind. Yes, enabled. This is being enabled. Fine, let's see. Oh! Get a shake while you're at it. I will get a frappe. Thank you, pretty. Quick speedrun. Speedrun the order. Switch the payment method because there's too many people on this account. Go. Go. Go, 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 go. Coffee shake, exactly. We'll see if I get it. Okay, there. There, done. Speed run.
I'm gonna go get a shamrock. I'm in love with mint. Oh shit. Is it already time for those? I didn't know that. The way, like, when I graduated college, I forgot every holiday that existed. Like, they're all gone from my head. It's been around since February. Wow. So true. The second I was no longer in school, I don't know a single holiday anymore. They're all gone. I work at pharmacy, holidays don't exist anymore. That'll do it. It'd be like that retail made me dread holidays. I believe that. There was like a screenshot I saw on Tumblr of like a WikiHow article that was like, if you work in retail, you're like prepared to go to hell. It's like equivalent. Taping hard pats. Thank you for the pat. It really is. They say that because it's true. I believe it. I believe it. It's the birthday girl! Astro! Astro birthday! Astro birthday! Astro birthday! Astro! Astro birthday! Oh my god! Astro birthday! Yay! Happy birthday, Astro! It's Astro's birthday! I told everyone to say happy birthday the second they saw you. I was like, when y'all see her, snipe her right now. Ambushed. I just woke up. Good morning. Morning spam is good for the eyes. Yeah, happy birthday! Astro birthday. I'm old, let's go! Me too! Everyone follow Astro or die. You must follow Astro. You don't have a choice. Oh my god. That's my baby girl. Mwah. Hissy for Astro. Yeah. Trying to fill all of these pixels. Y'all, we're outside and now I'm about to put y'all in the radio. Are we going to work? Are we riding? Is this not... What's happening? Okay. We drive into McD's. Field trip! Oh my gosh. Can I have fries? What y'all want? What y'all want for Mickey D's? We're having a fun little trip. Oh my gosh. Oh. I want greasy food for real. Yup. Egg and cheese McGroddles. I want a cookie. I actually like the McDonald's cookies. Is that like insane of me? Like, I actually kind of like them. Oh my god. And chat stopped updating for a second on Twitch for some reason. I have to look at OBS. I like them too, along with the Subways. Oh, along with Subway's cookies. Yeah! I try, I keep getting McDonald's cinnamon rolls. Oh my gosh. The Great American cookies, though, they'll be gone within an hour. Bought in my house. Ooh! The illustration is so pretty, Brie, I cry. Astro, I will give you a little kissy. I'll give you a little kissy, I'll do it. I shut the oven. I used to spend my 15-minute break there at Walmart because We had one inside. I lived off Subway. Ooh. I need to render the gold on these shoes. Where's the Slayer? Woke up too late to vibe. I still have things to do. I'll be lurk. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Disney's Pixar's Cars. Literally, I am not joking. The second Astro goes live, I'm going there. We're leaving. You take us with you? Yes, I'm going to take everyone with me. The second I see Astro, I'm like, Disney's Pixar's Cars? Oh right, I was gonna render this gold. Give me this highlight color first. There we go. Cause I wanna do outline. Making adopts. Hi Tess again. I've thought about doing adoptables in the past, but I feel like I would struggle. Tess, you came back just to deep fry me? What the hell?
Why is there no love? Where's the love, the love, the love? I just want to make you even hotter. Yeah, I'm burning alive. Help. Help. Please send help. I'm on the wrong layer. Okay. Let's recolor these lines. I'm glad I got here when I did because this lobby is full. Oof. Okay. I love you so much. Thank you!
I'm out of the deep fryer. I'm free. Hey, God! Okay, let me put this correct color on this halo. What layer is this on? Oh! I didn't know that. Maybe this would be on its own layer. There we go. I'm alive! Hello, Tria. Welcome in. Tria's here! Okay, I need... Let's do the glow behind this one, because that's gonna be easier first. It's gonna be easier. Put this here. She don't really text me back, but like I don't really care about that. I'm doing great with your dead in us. 2020 vision stuck in the past. It's like 2 a.m. I can't call my friends. They're already dead. Oh my gosh. Hello! Thank you for the lurk. I thought this was yellow. Maybe. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. It's time to stretch again. Let us stand and stretch. I have things to do and I don't wanna. Oh my god, that's so real. I never wanna do anything. But I must. I must. I must do things for YouTube. And I'm trying to think of what I wanna do. Cause I wanna start a coffee membership, but I don't know what I want my tiers and stuff to be yet. We're gonna do like PSD files, and I'll probably like record more time lapses and shit. We'll see. I gotta think of stuff. Tria lives. Tria lives. Love your YouTube vids. Those are so freaking helpful. Oh my god, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Coffee membership. Oh my god. Yeah, soon you'll be able to support me on coffee and also get something in return! There we go. You're a good teacher. Ah. Yeah, I need to make more tutorial stuff, but those take forever to make, so I just made a speed paint instead. I want to not be able to do anything, but I can, but my brain refuses to relax. Dying. Busts out the wallet and pray for Brie art lessons. I'm not even kidding. God, I don't even know. I have some YouTube video ideas too, like just fun stuff in general. I have ideas. I have to sit down and record them. It's hard to find the time because I'm working all the time. I'll figure it out. I stayed up till like midnight one editing a video yesterday, and it'll happen again. Literally, I don't even mind video editing. It's the recording that is annoying to me. Oh my god, smoochies. I can be relaxing and then laying, my brain will be like, you could be doing something. Get up, lazy, do something. Still laying down. And then when I end up getting tired enough, I pass out. Oh my god. That's rare. Most people hate editing. It's because I was an AMV editor. So I really liked video editing. And now, even now, I don't really mind it. Because I started, when I learned how to edit, I was doing it for fun. That makes sense, yeah. I'm trying to find video editing software that I like, pain in the bum. I recommend DaVinci Resolve as a free software alternative to like Premiere. DaVinci Resolve is actually really nice. I've only used it like twice, but it, from what I've used of it, and like, that's a really nice program. I love editing, I just don't have time. It's the same with coding. I get so lazy in the head when I think about doing so much. Ugh. I was happy until I switched over to Final Cut Pro. DaVinci Resolve was used to edit the Pikachu movie. Good. It's a good program. Was it really? That's kind of crazy. I need a multiplayer. Mm-hmm. Give me an Orple. An Orple, if you will. I think food is here. Also, the bitch can be a little wacky, so I switched to Premiere again. For me, it was similar enough to Premiere that I was just like, oh, okay. Okay, I will be right back. Hello again. I do not have Adobe Money, sadly, but I don't do a lot of video editing, so I think this could work for what I do at the moment. That's understandable. It acts up sometimes and like I hate it corrupt randomly. I have not had that issue. My problem with Adobe editing programs is that they crash nonstop. They crash all the time for anything, for any reason. You could click on something slightly wrong and it'll crash. It makes me so mad. What? I hate using Adobe programs. Oh my god. Oh my god, do you sail the seven seas? In that case, if you sail the seven seas, look for an older version of an Adobe program, okay? The older versions are fucking better. All of their new stuff is bad. I have coffee. They fixed it till it broke. Literally, I'm sitting here like, why did Adobe CS6 work so much better than the new stuff? They're all bad. They're all trash. Oh my gosh. Okay. I got my food. Adobe is just an MLS scam. Change my mind! That's so real. Wait. It's so insane to me that they charge so much for a program that don't work. It used to work. It don't anymore. Him getting food with the bag. Wow. Wow. Hash brown. Hash brown. Yes. That's all I really wanted, my hash browns. And then you look into the hardest subscription. Yeah! Oh my god. I completely forgot how fucked up it is to try and cancel it. They charge you if you end your sub, yeah. They have a cancellation fee. I completely forgot about that. Adobe is like, why? Why would you do that? I completely forgot about that. That's real. Having a cancellation fee is kind of scummy. I think it should not be a thing that exists. I think it makes no sense. At least not in this case. Whoa, what? I have a totally legal copy of After Effects, and to even use it, I was forced to download Adobe Cloud. Adobe! Adobe Enjoyer! Oh, I wanted to, on the glowy bits, I was gonna do a little extra this filter blur, Gaussian blur. Are we gonna raid Astro today? Yes. Yes, we are. That is the plan. That is what I am live for right now. Bye, Hades. I'm literally tearing myself away from here. I want y'all to know. Thanks for hanging out. Bye-bye. But yeah, I'm just sitting here waiting for Astro to go live. Actually, yeah, let me put this back for now. good, so I don't need to go anywhere. Yeah, yeah, you're good. We got like not too much longer, right? Like another 10 to 20 minutes ish. Brie, would you ever check out my comm page? Just tell me what you think. Your page is beautiful. Of course. Feel free. DM me. 9 minutes. That's assuming she starts on time. I wish to sub to Astro for her birthday, give her money. That is so true. You should give Astro money for her birthday. Wait. That's so true. Wait, you should go give Astro money for her birthday, Strike Fingers. Thank you for the hand stretch. Hi, Peep. Hi, Slinky. Slinky baby. Oh, Slinky baby. Baby Slinky. Slinky baby. Hi. How you doing, mister? How you doing? Let me pat your head. Oh, yeah. You slinky boy. Slinky wants to stretch too, yeah. Let me organize these colors, to be honest. I have not done the swatches. Let's get like a grid. Let's just do a grid of circles. What are you doing right now? She's giving me strong Elsa and spring dress vibes in the best way. She's very pretty. Mel, very pretty. Mel, very pretty design. I'm sorry, I keep fucking sneezing. Grid of circles. I don't know if I'll need more circles than this, but I'll do this many for now. Swatches.
Find the motivation, failing everywhere. Yeah, I just missed your birthday. Shit, you should have left.
Give me like two more for these purples. I'm gonna go inside, been chilling in the car. Okay, man, if VTuber sneezes was still around, you'd sneeze like three times already today. Literally, I'm just in here being allergic. Oh my god, is that Salem? Salem, oh my god. Salem. We're about to Astro. Yeah, it's almost Astro time. It's almost time for Astro. I'm sat here. I'm sat waiting for Astro. Okay, that should be there. Now I can move this like around wherever I want it to be. Oh, I had an alarm set for it. Yes, me want to see Astro. Hi Zuchi again. This is basically done. Like, I'm just looking for stuff that I forgot now. I'm not missing Disney Pixar's Cars again. You cannot miss it. Cannot miss Disney Pixar's Cars. It's time. I expect myself to be awake earlier, but eepy. Oh. That's what happens when you're eepy. Okay, let me see me getting this yellow.
I can do it.
This would look like with an outline. I'd have to separate it though. You know, I kind of prefer it with an outline. Okay. I have a friend who has a Lightning McQueen model and they just get redeemed to be like that for now for the rest of their streams. A Lightning McQueen. Oh no! I will not do that. Y'all will abuse that. PC Evolution, yes! Have to be ready for stream also. That is fucking amazing. 15k redeem would cost more than that. 100k redeem. 100k. How are you today? Hi Alosicle, I'm good. I'm literally waiting for Astro to go live so we can go raid, because I think I'm about done with this. I feel like this text is really big, even though I don't think it is. She's live. Okay, hold on.
Hi.
Let me get over there. Let's go. Y'all know the drill. We're raiding Astro because it's Astro's birthday. So if you come across with a raid, say happy birthday to Astro, okay? You better say happy birthday. That's my wife. She's so good. Thank you for getting the raid messages. I appreciate it. Thank you. If you don't want a copy of raid message, just scream happy birthday, okay? Happy birthday, Astro. Astro birthday hours. Okay. Thank you for stream. Thanks for hanging out. Thank you for hanging out with me. Thank you. I appreciate it. Wee! Disney Pixar's Cars! Brie, do you want to make a birthday raid message? If we can, really fast. Yeah, there you go. Thank you, Tess. Dear God, the starting soon screen. Okay, we're going. Bye, y'all.